After a year of creative virtual performances, the Sioux Falls theater industry is making plans to bring back live audiences and entertainment yet this year. What you can expect in tonight's Your Money Matters.
We've had a lot of time to sort of innovate and get creative and figure out ways to approach theater in this sort of new, you know, world that we're living through.
The Goodnight Theater Collective in Sioux Falls still made some unique performances happen in 2020.
It was definitely different. We were spread out in a room, a big square room, and trying to rehearse, and it's just not the same. And of course, performing with shields on and trying to rehearse with masks on, it wasn't ideal.
But these creative digital performances haven't given theater enthusiasts the experience they're craving.
We're very excited to get back to live theater in the way that it was intended.
Part of the theatrical experience, particularly being on stage, is getting to perform for an audience and feeding off of the energy that the audience brings.
The Goodnight Theater Collective just announced its 6-season lineup, planning to bring back a live audience to the Pavilion's Belbis Theater starting in September.
For a full year, really nothing has been on the calendar. We're all anticipating the return to normalcy.
They're not the only theater company in town making plans to return to the stage.
The calendar here at the Pavilion, I know, is full of future performances that we're crossing our fingers and we're praying that can truly happen starting in the fall.
Sioux Empire Community Theater is back on stage at the Orpheum Theater with The Odd Couple this weekend. Social distancing guidelines and other safety protocols are still in place. The Goodnight Theater Collective is also making plans for some spring performances, but still with added COVID safety measures.
In May, we're hoping that, you know, the weather will cooperate, and we're going to be doing the Fantastics out in the Sculpture Garden at the Washington Pavilion.
The Goodnight Theater Collective will be doing 4 musicals and 4 cabarets in its 6th season, including its first ever family show. We provided details with this story on Calaland.com.